were talking about something, and I said, he said, what are you doing? And I said, I'm going to Philadelphia, and I've got to come up with this choir music. And he goes, I'll change Goodnight Moon, and I'll make it for you in choir. I said, I'm leaving in 2 weeks. He said, that's okay. So we put, all of a sudden, I got him in touch with Susan, and the next thing I knew, he had written it for choir, and then he weaseled it out of Susan that she was, in fact, a wonderful flute player, which is how we end up having the flute part in the piece. And so...
It all goes back to Lauren. It all goes back to Lauren.
Anyway, so two of the groupies people I know, Susan and Glenn, put this terrific piece together with these kids who are amazing and wonderful. And they are called the Broadway Youth Ensemble, and here they are.